You see, the idea that reality is mirrored in human understanding is rather a construct, cause it's limiting, you know what I'm saying? So we just trying to identify with ourselves outside the structure, outside the construct. So welcome to a postmodern blackness.
Blacker than black, my blackness is that. I landed here with no fear. You moving like our ancestors wasn't even here. Fighting battles, you under my control, so they clicking you like a channel. Coming at it from a different angle. Now you gotta see me, America, Babylon the Great. You going down? You can't shut my soul energy down. Who blocking the interface for you to do magic with nature? Why you think about that one? We getting off the grid now. Hope the fam understand, cause we gotta make a plan. I'm not with the normal shit, but email me and tell me what that Trump plan do, and what it gotta do with a money printer. Money on lockdown, why you on lockdown?
It's easy to give up identity when you got one. We have too long had imposed upon us, both from the outside and the inside, a narrow, constricting notion of blackness. Got one. Postmodern critiques of essentialism, which challenge and learn and notions of ungivable identity.
Nice one, brother.
Postmodern critiques of essentialism, which challenge notions of universality.
Allow it, long
give up identity.
Got one.
You see, the work is abstract, fragmented, non-linear, and narrative.
Yeah, you gotta get it.
Yeah, it's easy to give up identity when you got one.
Constrained by the lack of audience. See, that's why I ain't tripping.
It's easy to give up identity when you got one.
Come on, man. Consistently rejected by editors and publishers who tell me it is not conform. Duh, man.
Who you want me to be? Got one.
See, for certain kinds of work, it's important for the postmodern thinker like I.
Yeah, it's easy to give up identity when you got one.
See, to do this, they must assert powerful and privileged within this space of critical.
What is this guy even saying? Nah, man. Oh, come on. Listen.
So they will be more inclusive.
No, for
to
real,
reach
bro.
The exclusionary purpose of a more modern.
Yeah, it's easy to give up identity when you got one.
I don't got one. I don't need one. How you gonna tell me who to be?
For real.
How you gonna tell me I ain't free? I plug myself out this world. And every time you plug yourself out, you're looked at with narrow eyes. Like this world ain't corrupt and full of lies. As if I should be plugged in. People, fucking people, man. Like we all wires plugged in the wall. You better plug yourself out. See, I think people brave enough to plug themselves out, but just not brave enough to find out who plugged us all in.
All in.
Let me say that again. Say,
come on.
I think people brave enough to plug themselves out, just not the brave enough to plug themselves in. Hold up, wait, what? Don't confuse me. Like I said, I think you brave enough to plug yourself out, but just not brave enough to find out who plugged us all in. Don't get caught up in the wind. Don't lose yourself in sin.
Yeah, it's easy to give up identity when you got one. Got one.
Pigs of every sort, patrolling every street. They all nervous and dangerous. Spies, double agents, entrapment, the war of electronics. House to house searches, I'm not going for it. Even if that means I'm fighting by myself. We overestimate them like we got little power. Bungo at the spot, man, I'll be there in an hour, no less. Little dragons coming, action time begins, man, it ain't nothing.
Yeah, it's easy to give up identity when you got one.
Got one.
Got one.
You see, here again, damn, I am really talking about cultivating habits that being, that reinforce awareness, hey, that knowledge can be disseminated
right
and shared.
Somebody,
on a number of fronts.
Speak,
and the extent to which it is made available and accessible depends on the nature of one's political commitments.
Okay, cool. What do you got?
In his essay, Postmodernism in Black America, Cornel West suggests that black intellectuals are marginal, usually languishing at the interface of black and white cultures, or thoroughly ensconed in Euro-American settings. He cannot see this group as potential producers of radical postmodern thought. While I generally agree with this assessment, black intellectuals must proceed with the understanding that we are not condemned to the margins. The way we work and what we do can determine whether or not what we produce will be meaningful to a wider audience, one that includes all classes of black people. You see, Cornel West suggests that black intellectuals lack any organic link with most of black life. And that